Girls on the Run 5K is a program based on building self-esteem, informing girls on how powerful their voices are, and teaching them to be grateful.
So after they ran today, I mean, for them to run a 5K, huge accomplishment for them. A lot of these girls had not run before. And although it's Girls on the Run, it's really not a running program. It's way more about the girls and their heart and really learning to express themselves. And the confidence builder of this 5K is amazing.
Girls were encouraged to take a leaf after the 5K and write what they are grateful for.
Right, you know, we do different things. This one we did because it is fall and it's Thanksgiving time. We've also done other things. We did where they did flowers in a garden, and that was what our gratitude garden.
Since it is the beginning of November, the program is proud of the accomplishments of their participants.
Accomplishment for them. They feel great about themselves, but also seeing kind of the groups of girls that have done this 10-week program together. You know, they count on each other, they support each other. So to see them after all excited and they did it together. So it's a sense of community that is just, that's my favorite.